It's easy to customize your Mac so that it's set up exactly how you like it. From the dock, launch System Preferences to find lots of ways to personalize your desktop. To change your desktop picture, click on the Desktop and Screensaver icon. There are many built-in images you can use. Or click on the iPhoto folder to choose one from your iPhoto library. Click on the Screensaver tab to choose a screensaver. They're all listed here on the left. You can choose one of the built-in screensavers, or you can use your own photos in a slideshow. They can be displayed as a standard slideshow, as snapshots, or in a mosaic. Once you find one that you like, just close the window and you're done. You can also customize your dock using System Preferences. Just move the slider to adjust the dock size. You can also change the icon magnification when you move your mouse over it. Or change its position from the bottom of the screen to one of the sides of your desktop. To add your favorite applications or frequently visited folders to the dock, just select one and drag it to the dock. You can also create a stack from a group of files, so it'll be right on the dock for easy access. Just drag any folder to the right of the dashed line to create a stack automatically. To delete something from the dock, just drag it off. A puff of smoke will let you know it's gone. But don't worry, this only removes it from the dock. The original file or folder is still on your hard drive.